guys, this is time. Welcome to another rundown, our first Salvage talk. I am your host, Epic Foyer, Legendary Snatch. Let's get straight into it. So, this whole time we will be talking about, as I explained earlier, of the two title beginnings. You know what I'm talking about. Now, here's the thing. This hotel, which is down by Miyaro, it completely blown my damn mind away. Just thinking if I could go there. I'm really looking forward to going there. Just don't know why I pulled out that one word down. Anyway, forget it. Anyway, so now let's get into the video. We will be explaining about this one hotel that's down Miyaro called Face. Now the owner who made this one who... It's not a hotel, by the way. It's just a beach house. I don't know why I keep on saying hotel, but it doesn't matter. Let's just continue. So yeah, it's a beach house in down by Miyaro. And the owner of that one beach house is by someone who I name of is named Barry Paldu. So he's the owner of this house, and I'm really looking forward to show you guys what he has offering in this house. So let's take a look. So here's the sort of sheet I've almost copied through my mom's phone to my computer. Let's just take a look and what are we going to see here. So just zoom this in. This is like a presentation, but it's a Salvage talk. Let's just get into it. So Face Beach House. So that's the name. Front End Road, Miyaro. So this house is absolutely far away to where I'm living in right now. It's almost by the end of Trinidad, by one of the signs. Your home away from home. That's the saying. I live far away from Fates. So, I'm looking forward to it. So, down here it says, this is a two-story house situated beach front in Miyaro. So this is actually a beach house because actually it's going to have like a beach store into it in the backyard. I'm going to put up a slideshow to the end of this video so I will prove it to you guys. This is just the thing what we are going to see. So this is going to amenities. This is like all the stuff included. So this beach house has a 4-bedroom, all equipped with air conditionings and hot and cold water, shower heads. So this is what he is saying. This is a 4-bedroom. I do have Face Hotel pictures of it. So here's the first picture. This is the first bedroom. This is the second one. Okay. The third one. And then down here, let me see if I could find it. Okay. I swear to God, there could be like a fourth one. Here it is. This is the fourth bedroom. So this is actually where I'm sleeping right now. Perfect innova air conditioning. So Barry's right. His real name is Barry. So 4 bedrooms. We have 2 kitchens, one on both levels, and that is going to, that would be over here. Specific the kitchen area where you like to cook. That's the thing. Lol. I don't know how that simply came out, but let's just continue. The owner will have to come and change the gas tanks whenever it's run out, but whatever, let's just continue. So 2 kitchens, one on both levels. Fully equipped with stove, fridges, freezer. That's a deep freezer, right? Yeah, that could be a deep freezer or whatever. Yeah, that's a deep freezer. Yeah, this is a deep freezer, just... So, 2 kitchens, one on both levels, fully equipped with stoves, fridges, freezers, microwave, tea kettle, toaster. Ha! I see a toaster in one of those pictures. I swear I see a toaster. A toaster! Look, there's the toaster! And the kettle and the microwave. You can see the little bits of the microwave. Here's the full view. You can only see the kettle and the microwave, so that's the fridge. So, with all kitchen utensils available at three heavy duty ring stoves. So that's the thing. So there's a 3-ring stove, a 3-ring stove, I think. Yeah, I think that's that. And here we have two fold out beds. We're going to have to get two blankets for that. And because of that, because two of the bedrooms, let me see if I can find those. So coming up here, this is one of the bedrooms. It seems to be a folded. This one, I think we're gonna need a little of a sheet for that. This one is folded. This one, we're gonna need. Yeah, we're gonna need a little thing for that. Yeah. The two of them are somehow folded out, but that's fine. We're gonna. So that's that. Two fold out beds in each room, I guess, or whatever? I think so. Living and dining room area. So. Coming here, we could see the living room and the dining area. This is a little part. I don't know what the heck is that thing. What the heck is this sign? I don't even know. Okay, I found it. I found it. So this is the dining area. This is not like in the other part of the dining area and the living room. They're both connected together. It's the same thing. So let's go. So two TVs. This one in the living room. Yeah, there's one in the living room. So that's one there. Oh my god, we got Flo. I thought it would have something else, but it has Flo. It seriously has Flo. We're gonna need batteries for that in case it just runs out. And oh yes, and thing to pinpoint out, this is the presentation I will be pinpointing out to the end of the salvage talk. So I think that one of these rooms has the the TV in it. I don't know. I think okay. Alright, so we got a barbecue pit. I can't find that one barbecue pit. It could be outside or inside of the house. I don't know. But anyways, so that's that. One outdoor shower and urinal. I think that's talking about the Spotify. Yeah, I was trying to look over no copyright sounds at Spotify, whatever. So let's see. So outside, I think they're talking about the balcony out here. Because the balcony could have like an outside, have an outside shower. So it could be somewhere. I don't know. It's somewhere around the house. So, if you guys had seen this shower head, not this one. So, guys, when I'm uploading this thing, just go ahead around and see and tell me if you find the shower head from outside. Just because it sounds like an outdoor shower. So, okay. So, two porches. If it's like here, So, this is like one of the porches. I think this is like the second one. Wait a minute. So, this is like a very big top. And this is like two sides where you can exit and head to the ocean. Just so comfortable. I really want to go to so bad. But glad thing I am because I just booked on like one night for like April 7th to April 8th. So, that's what's happening right now. So let's see if we could find something else. So this is like the first balcony, and upstairs is the second one, and this one is like this picture here I just shown. So yeah, two six folding tables, patio furniture, plastic chairs, and longers. I could see that. Look over here. This is like in the living room area. This is like plastic chairs and stuff. Yeah, these are plastic chairs. I cannot seem to find anything else there, but if you guys will see. Alright, so three car garage. It holds so three car garage. It's like a big garage, I guess. Yeah, I think so. Holds up the 7 cars in the yard. More of my family members could have sit here with us. Oh my god. Alright, so cable TV. We've seen that, right? So it's just coming here. I can't see it, but
I can't seem to find it yet, but oh boy, here it is! So that's right, cable TV, Flow!
Bit where they like sponsoring, and its offer ends at March 31st. Get a Samsung Ace tablet, that's the only thing I know. Pfft, lame. Or probably not lame, this is an offer. So cable TV, we also got Wi-Fi, it's coming from that one flow box, or it's something else, we'll find out. And then coming down here, we got two more. This is security and police patrol. So there's like a security and police system into securing this one, this is like securing this one beach house. This is perfect. We need security. Barry Paltu, if you are watching this, well done. We need to get some security so that this entire beach house will never get through. Now this almost seems to me into like bathing in the beach that one night, you know? I got like bathing in the beach every night. My god. Okay. So that's that. And the last thing. So the beds that we just seen, it's sleeps 12 persons comfortably, holds up to 15, so just like a 50-person bed or something? Yeah, I think so. So did I forget anything else I want? Of course. He did not put anything about the bathrooms. The bathrooms is the most funny part because look how much pictures are there. So this is one of them. This is another one of them. One of them. He took like three pictures of this one. So this is another bathroom. There is another bathroom. Did I forget that one part about the bathroom? Okay, it's not there. Well, I'll just explain myself. That's the other bathroom. So, let me just get up here and see if I can find it. I think that's all. But, oh yes, this is the other one too. It's still. So let me pinpoint things out. So you see the entire order of this house. Now this, so when I'm going to go and do the presentation here, it's not going to show the correct order. It's just going to go randomly. But that's all that matters. It's time to locate you with your with the presentation. In after rolls, everybody, I'm so glad that you all completely watched this entire salvage talk. Thank you guys for joining me. I'm pretty sure, hoping that you guys will see me soon. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment.
Waking up, breathing in clean air. What a day, yeah. What a song.